little moves the driver makes right here. Real slow now. Speed it up a little. Look how he skips over that rope. He'll do it again for you right there. Ladies and gentlemen, give him a round of applause. He's going to get that new belt over. Okay, we're gonna crack the whip. Just like that. Not only one, we're gonna crack two. One in each hand tonight. Look how he throws that whip in the air and catches it by the handle. Goes to cracking it again. Get in the round.
Right there. Awesome. Okay.
I just told you that he was a four-time world champion trick roper. I didn't tell you, though, that he's a two-time world champion gun
spinner. Yeah.
Did that wake you up? Watch how he spins these guns. Those guns he's using, they're two Ruger 45 caliber. Both of them weigh about 2.5 pounds apiece. Hey, I might also tell you that he has entertained at the Cheyenne Frontier Days Rodeo for 8 times now. He and Bethany are the 2020 PGA Best Act of the Year. Okay, the guns are off. We call this the fast rope right here. Look how fast he twirls this rope here. You liking it? Let him hear from you.